Right, I've had this running for a while now. This has gone down to about 9 volts. And this has gone up to 13.3433. I've had to put 3 weed switches on it to stop them burning on it. I might have to go and get one of them large house ones that use on the alarms. I'm going to actually see how far we can get these to go up before the reed switches burn. I won't interrupt then. Film there, so it's gone up to 12.31, 32, and that's roughly 8 volts.